Basser Camp Alcatraz, Roskilde 2018. I ser fandme godt ud. I ligner nogen, der har en køkkenhave. Så kom med ind i togen. Vi har friske sommerruller på menukortet. Jeg har remixet lidt Metallica og sat det ned i tempo til det lækker sult. Til de kulturkredsene kommer her lidt jazz.
There are multiple mechanisms of action identified by which cannabis kills cancer cells, and they're divided into various categories. And among these are anti-proliferative effects. Normally, that's one of the hallmarks of a cancer cell, is that it just keeps reproducing. So if you stop the reproduction, that's an anti-proliferative effect. There are anti-angiogenesis effects, and this means that the cannabinoids will stop the tumor from being able to elaborate or grow new blood vessels to support the growth of the tumor. There are anti-metastatic effects, and that is simple enough to mean that the cannabinoids block the ability of the cancer cells to spread into other tissues. And there's another effect that has a wild name, apoptotic effect.